Positive energy.
It's your new day, and I want you to load it with positive energy. Today, the positive energy of knowing surely that your adversary itself has master. You know, when you're going through tough time, it will be like, that's the ultimate. That thing is the strongest thing in existence. Nothing is stronger past that, especially when you've prayed and tried a lot of things, and it seems that thing remains strong for me, debu not moving. I like you to remember the children of Israel in the book of Exodus and chapter 3 from verse 7 and 8. The Lord said, I've surely seen the affliction of my people which are in Egypt, and I've heard their cry by the reason of their affliction and because of their taskmaster, and I've come down to deliver them. Meaning, the affliction, God said, I've weighed the size of the affliction, I've weighed the length, the breadth, the height thereof, and I'm stronger than it, and I'm going to snatch them from it just in one moment. The same way you need to know, my friend, that no matter what you're going through, he's got master. The master to all things is God himself. He's stronger, he's bigger, he's older, he knows everything, and is the master over every case and issues of life. And that should give you the positive energy, knowing fully well that my adversity, my situation, my condition might be strong, might be difficult, but it's got master too. And the master to all things is God. And I see him bringing you out with glory in Jesus' name.
For more content, connect with Dadem Church London on Facebook, Dadem Ministries on YouTube, and www.dademministries.org.